Welcome to Snack of the Day with Karen and Sarah.
Well, we have chips from, they're called American Grill.
So they must be from America.
This is Skum. That's what it says, S-K-U-M, it's Skum.
Skull.
Sir Skull. Skum Gogs McFruitas Mc.
They're rad.
Oh, sour foam candy with fruit taste.
Raspberry it says in English gummies. Under it.
I feel like this is not gonna, so stuck. I feel like this is so boring of a chip and it's not gonna have incredible crunch.
It's gonna definitely have
It's just
have
regular
crunch.
Like Ruffles.
Okay.
So much thunder.
Three, two,
one.
Hmm. I like that flavor.
It's not spicy.
It's not spicy.
Definitely not spicy.
That's
Tastes
good.
Like a regular American
And do you want another one?
I'll wait till after that.
So now we're gonna try this Skum. Bub's Skum.
We've gotta quit doing this after lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Cool halone.
Huh?
Cool halone.
I don't know what you're talking about, Andy.
Skum.
Oh no, it's rabbits. Oh no, it's rabbits. Oh no, it's rabbits.
Runaway gummy.
I think it's gonna be sweet.
I mean, raspberry.
You don't think it's gonna be sour?
I think now that I see it, it looks sweet.
Looks like sugar and not sour
sweet.
Things.
Yeah, not sour. Like yeah. Not like a Sour Patch Kid.
All right, ready?
Smells sweet.
Ready?
Three.
Go.
Ooh, that's sour.
I dropped mine so hard on the floor.
Not super sour. Tastes like bubble gum.
It does.
Wait, is this gum?
I don't think so.
It's called a raspberry gummy.
That's a weird flavor.
I like
sour bubble gum. Thanks for joining us for Snack of the Day.
Bye.